human race is evolving, and it is changing at this moment. And the old way of being and the old way of living life and interpreting what life is about to go away and die. And that is the part of us that creates war and conflict with each other, that cares only about ourself and not about others. The higher life forms can't do that because they know that there is only one spirit that moves through all life everywhere. There's really one. It's an illusion to think that it's different and there's different people and things. It's not really the truth. There's only one. And all the higher life forms know this, and so there's really nothing to do but besides have fun and enjoy life. But to help each other, to love each other. And so that part of us that doesn't care about other people is dying. The part of us that really does care about other people and loves life, that is being born. And so in this cycle, the procession of lives, is the moment when the death of the old way will take place. At least this is what most of the indigenous prophecies are. So the governments that are, especially the governments that are led like Bush and a lot of other people who are only caring about their own government and their own things and money and oil and all this stuff, that part in humanity is in the midst of a death process. But the part that is in people everywhere, out in the jungles, in the cities, everywhere, the people that are ordinary people, there is something that is about to come out of them that is, it's ancient, it's always been there, and it's been there since the beginning of the creation. And that's what's about to come out. And so the way human beings interact with each other is about to completely change. And it is this new part of consciousness that is the part that will not only change the world and change the environment and change how human beings relate to each other, but it is from that point that new possibilities that mankind has long forgotten. It is these new possibilities that are about to become real, and where people actually walk around on Earth, and it will be every single last person on Earth will be involved in this. There will not be anyone who is not. So this is a beautiful thing that is about to occur. I know there are people that are afraid of these kind of changes in the way it looks, but really the safest thing you can do is just be like a little kid and have fun and just be excited about what's coming, because it is, in the most truest way, God is about to walk on earth.